let's remain in India and move to Jaipur, and because now it's time for the presentation by Manipal University of Jaipur, and also in that occasion I would like to express my appreciation to Dr. Madhura Yadav, the director of the School of Architecture and Design, that's coordinated these the working team. So I give the floor to the Manipal University Jaipur staff. The floor is yours for starting your presentation. Thank you.
Thank you, Simen, for giving us this opportunity. And I would like to thank Drona Foundation also for connecting us with you. And it's my honor to be here to present at this platform. I'll start my presentation. Next slide. School of Architecture and Design is a part of Faculty of Design. And we started this school in 2012. And we have state-of-the-art facilities with dedicated and experienced faculty. These are the hallmarks of our school. And we have a vision of our university as a global leadership in higher education and human development. Our mission is to foster creative, innovative, and intellectually vibrant learning that would establish academic, research, and professional excellence in architecture and design. Prepare professionals to conceptualize, design, and execute socially acceptable, economically viable, and environmentally feasible built environment. Next. Under Faculty of Design, we are having two schools, School of Architecture and Design and School of Planning and Design. Under School of Architecture and Design, we have BArch as undergrad program, MArch in landscape as post-graduation program, and PhD program. I am Dean Faculty of Design and Director of School of Architecture and Design. And Professor Sunanda is heading School of Architecture and Design. And we have faculty members from all the renowned national and national institutions in plan. They are expert in urban planning, landscape, conservation, and housing. Next. During a span of 3 years, we got 3 awards for our school. One is Indo-Global Architecture Education Excellence Award in 2015. Then we ranked second in the category of excellence by Global Human Resource Development Center Private Limited in 2017. And in 2019, we were amongst 10 much-watched architecture colleges in India by Higher Education Digest magazine. Our USPs are, we are having ambience and environment fostering creativity and innovation, advanced laboratories with world-class facilities, opportunities to interact with renowned professionals, dedicated and experienced faculty to take care of the multidisciplinary specialized teaching requirement. We have scholarship for meritorious students, for rural area students, and many other scholarships for our students. My working team is architect Bihu Kalyan Nayak, and architect Ayushi is there with me as a faculty member, and who has really worked hard, along with the students team, Chavi, Kohli, Manya, Riddhi Agarwal, Sahej, and Vartika. Next. And we'd like to thank, special thanks to Dr. Shikha, without whom this collaboration would not have been possible. Next. Through this platform, we seek to showcase the cultural heritage of the city called Jaipur, being considered as first planned city of India in the common era, and has also been identified as Pink City of India amongst its UNESCO World Heritage Sites. Vincent once said that how wonderful yellow is, it stands for the sun. With that phrase, we take you with us on this mesmerizing journey from the foothills to the top, where one certainly experiences the ravishing beauty and wonders. How one cannot fall in love with it. As one climbs, is able to witness the panoramic views of the Aravallis alongside intricately detailed spaces made of sandstone and marble. It platforms both minimalism and maximalism in its architectural language and also delivers utmost calm with the birds singing and flying. The fort, that is the epitome of elegance and beauty, was identified as UNESCO World Heritage Site in 2013. However, having said that, the stunning fort of Amer is only a tiny glimpse. One can notice a perfect amalgamation of Hindu and Rajput architectural style with Bengali influence, not just in the fort, but all over the city. These architectural elements, along with other crafts, have been highlighted upon in the three vertical posters, which are exhibited today in the exhibition, where one can notice the kind of details that the workmen and craftsmen of that time have achieved exquisitely. Next. A geographical area, these are the pictures you can see. There is Panna Meena Ka Kund, that is Stepwell, on left side. And on the right side, there is the Hawa Mahal, which is a very good example of natural ventilation in traditional buildings of Jaipur. Next. Jaipur has spectacular hilltops, stunning fortresses, and beautiful havelis along with a royal touch to them and add on to the glory of Jaipur. The royal city captivates travelers and is very well known for its rich culture and tradition. Magnificent and intricate artwork and handicrafts and artifacts. This is the picture of Kathputli on the right-hand side. Next. We have various sites in the Jaipur, like Amer Fort, then Biharji Temple, and on the extreme right-hand side, that is traditional Pink City Market. Now, gastronomic specialties. We are having in local snacks, that is Raj Kachori, then Jilebi is there, a sweet, it is called a very famous sweet of Jaipur, and even the Pav Bhaji. In Jaipur city, there are secondary and tertiary streets are named as per the occupation. So you can see on my left, you can see on the left side, there is Namkeen Walo Ka Rasta. Here they make spicy namkeens, snacks. And in the center, you can say Barf Ka Gola, that is made up of ice and which is sweet. And on the right hand side, you can see Pyaaj Ki Kachori. This is called onion kachori and this is fried snack. UNESCO World Heritage Site is having Pink City, Amer Fort and Jantar Mantar. These are the sites in the Jaipur city of cultural interest. And the city also houses a countless number of heritage structures, including Jal Mahal, City Palace, Hawa Mahal, old markets of Pink City, Galtaji Temple, Nahargad Fort, Jaigar Fort, Albert Hall Museum. Next. You can see the pictures of Hawa Mahal. Then this is called Chaura Rasta in the walled city of Jaipur. Even this city is known for its gates. There are different gates. So one of the gate is Tripolia Gate. And on the right, the left-hand side, you can see bottom Albert Hall Museum. Then local crafts and markets. You can see Safas. It is a local turban of, I think it's Hindu. Yeah, Jaipur. And it's a specialty of Jaipur and people wear in the marriages or any ceremony. Then this is a Pink City Market. You are having the colonnades along with the shops. It is a climate response to the, it is a design for climate responsiveness. So these are the streets, market streets. And on the right-hand side, you can see Badi Chopper. It is a part of walled city. In the center, because there are four lanes, so it is called Choppers, four roads. Yes, next. curiosities, the buildings were made up of thick walls to keep the interiors cooler and than the outside. With the use of courtyards, along with the mentioned so wide range of architectural elements are also seen, like chhatris, and these were built keeping in mind of the social beliefs and cultural and political aspects. So this total city of Jaipur is designed with respect to climate and culture of the space, even resources, I can say. Such elements include the use of jalis for ventilation, and which helped regulate the flow of cool breeze, and at the same time allowing the women to watch the processions and ceremonies outside without letting anyone see them. This is also a response to culture, because that time they were not allowed to go outside and see the processions. So other elements include jharokas, then Bangladari roofs, then small windows and chhatris. Yeah, these are the chhatris, and this is Bangladari roof, and this is a picture of Amer Fort, and this is Mira Temple. Now, cultural heritage from a different lens. So you can see old places have soul and stories to narrate. We can see in the movie, at the end we are showing the movie. Yeah, next. Then static versus movement. It is an explanatory feeling to witness the continuously evolving definition of how the moving entities take over the static, adding a new shade in the pink city of Jaipur. Now, cultural heritage from a different lens, minimalism and maximalism. One of the most unique features of this city is how the craftsmen have curated the spaces with a captivating range of minimal details. You can show the details and two intricately designed elements. We have exhibited the Florence in the World and the World in the Florence exhibition in MUJ on 9th of November. It was inaugurated by our president, Dr. G.K. Prabhu. Next. Yeah, and we would like to show you a movie, 2 minutes movie prepared by our students. Can you hear? Volume is perfect, or can you hear, Simon?
Unfortunately not. Probably you have to share also the
volume.
The volume.
Okay.
Share the audio also.
Share it again. Click on that. Click on that. Share sound.
Share sound. Okay.
Yellow, a vibrant color of optimism, charm, and warmth, grabs one's attention as one looks up for a city called Jaipur in the state of Rajasthan in India. The yellow fort of Amer sits atop a small hill in this pink city of Jaipur, which has its roots deep down to the late medieval times. Vincent van Gogh once said, "How wonderful yellow is, it stands for the sun." With that phrase, we would like to take you with us on this mesmerizing journey from the foothills to the top, where one certainly experiences this ravishing beauty and wonders how one cannot fall in love with it. As one climbs, is able to witness the panoramic views of the Aravallis alongside the intricately detailed spaces made of sandstone and marble. It platforms both minimalism and maximalism in its architectural language, and also delivers utmost calm with the birds singing and flying. This fort, that is the epitome of elegance and beauty, was identified as the UNESCO World Heritage Site in 2013. One can notice a perfect amalgamation of Hindu and Rajput architectural style with Bengali influence. However, having said that, the stunning fort of Amer is only a tiny glimpse. The astonishing city of Jaipur has so much more to offer. We welcome you to experience the cultural heritage of the Pink City, where with assurance we can say that the city will activate all your senses. With vibrant colors, delicious aromas of local food, jaw-dropping built landscapes, and extremely warm people.
Lastly, I would like to thank Bianco Foundation for giving us this opportunity, and special thanks to Dr. Shikha Jain for connecting us with this foundation. And I would like to thank, last but not the least, my faculty members, working team, Architect Bibhu Kalyan Nayak, Architect Ayushi Sharma, with the students Manya Sharma, Sahaj, Riddhi, Vartika, and Chavi. And you are most invited to see our city, the Pink City, Jaipur. Thank you so much, Simon. And I would like to thank specially Simon for perseverance, I can say. This was possible because of his follow-up and emails. Thank you so much for that.